decided to start a new game. Like, I gave up on my last few because all the game systems I used in the past decided to, you know, bug out or glitch out or whatever. So basically, I lost everything. So I'm going to use my Switch now, see if that makes a difference. I do know there's a glitch in the Switch system that...
Hey, you. You're finally awake.
Oh, yeah. Long intro.
You were trying to cross the border, right?
Doing the Dark Brotherhood stuff.
Walked right into that Imperial ambush. Same as us. And that thief over there.
Damn you, Stormcloaks. Skyrim was fine until you came along. Empire was nice and lazy. If they hadn't been looking for you, could have stolen that horse and been halfway to Hammerfell. You there, you and me, we shouldn't be here. It's these Stormcloaks the Empire wants.
We're all brothers and sisters in binds now, thief.
Shut up back there.
What's wrong with him, huh?
Watch your tongue. You're speaking to Ulfric Stormcloak, the true High King.
Ulfric? The Jarl of Windhelm? You're the leader of the rebellion. But if they've captured you... Oh, gods, where are they taking us?
I don't know where we're going, but Sovngarde awaits.
No, this can't be happening. This isn't happening.
Hey, what village are you from, horse thief?
Why do you care?
A Nord's last thoughts should be of home.
Rorikstead. I'm from Rorikstead.
General Talia, sir. The headsman is waiting.
Good. Let's get this over with.
Sure. Mara, Dibella, Kinnereth, Akatosh. Divines, please help me.
Look at him. General Tully is the military governor. And it looks like the Thalmor are with him. Damn elves. I bet they had something to do with this.
Long intro.
This is Helgen. I used to be sweet on a girl from here. Wonder if Velod is still making that mead with juniper berries mixed in. Funny, when I was a boy, Imperial walls and towers used to make me feel so safe.
Who are they, Daddy? Where are they going?
We need to go inside.
Why? I want to watch the soldiers.
Inside the house. Now.
Whoa!
Yes, Papa.
Get these prisoners out of the cart! Move it!
Why are we stopping?
Why do you think? End of the line. Let's go. Shouldn't keep the gods waiting for us.
No, wait! We're not rebels!
Face your death with some courage, thief.
You've got to tell them! We worked with you! This is a mistake!
Step towards the block when we call your name. One at a time!
Empire loves their damn lists.
Ulfric Stormcloak, Jarl of Windhelm.
It has been an honor, Jarl Ulfric.
Raelof of Riverwood. Lokir of Rorikstead.
No! I'm not a rebel! You can't do this!
Halt!
You're not gonna kill me!
Archers! Anyone else feel like running?
Wait. You there. Step forward. Who are you?
Of course. When I'm just about to make my character, my computer's about to die, so I gotta go grab my charger real quick. debating on if I should continue going on with my high elf stuff. I'll probably just go with Wood Elf. It'll be right in the middle. Dark eyes, that'd be cool. I know this isn't very interesting at the moment, but trust me, I'll chime in. Just go with Max again.
Not many wood elves would choose to come alone to Skyrim. Captain, what should we do? She's not on the list.
Forget the list. She goes to the block.
By your orders, Captain. I'm sorry. We'll make sure he remains returned to Valenwood. Follow the captain, prisoner.
Ulfric Stormcloak. Some here in Helgen call you a hero, but a hero doesn't use a power like the voice to murder his king and usurp his throne. You started this war, plunged Skyrim into chaos, and now the Empire is going to put you down and restore the peace.
What was that?
It's nothing. Carry on.
Yes, General Tullius. Give them their last rites.
As we commend your souls to Aetherius, blessings of the eight divines upon you.
For the love of Talos, shut up and let's get this over with.
As you wish.
Come on! I haven't got all morning. My ancestors are smiling at me, Imperials. Can you say the same?
You Imperial bastards!
Justice!
Death to the Stormcloaks!
As fearless in death as he was in life.
Next, the Wood Elf!
How about not? Let's kill him and get it over with.
Here it is again. Did you hear that?
I said, next prisoner.
To the block, prisoner. Nice and easy.
Sentries, what do you see?
It's in the clouds!
Dragon!
Guards, can't we tell people to...
Titans! This way!
Game is louder than my voice. Is that better or still not working so right? I can turn it down here. Is that better?
Start running.
Let me know.
Hammond, you need to get over here now. Atta boy, you're doing great.
Let me just make sure. Better.
Keep close to me.
Or do you still need
to Gunnar,
turn
take
down
care of the board. I have to find General Tullius to join the defense.
Is it better? Alright. Let me know if it just needs to be fixed anymore.
Stay close to the wall! Quickly, follow me! You and me, prisoner! Stay close! Vela, you damn traitor! Out of my way!
We're escaping, Hedmar. You're not stubborn as this guy.
Fine! I hope that dragon takes you all to Sovereign Guard!
You fool! Into the keep!
With me, prisoner! Let's go!
Looks like we're the only ones who made it. Was that really a dragon? To bring us to the end times?
We should keep moving. Come here. Let me see if I can get those bindings off. There you go. Take a look around. There should be plenty of gear to choose from. I'm going to see if I can find something for these books.
You better get that armor on.
Yeah,
and that sword a few swings too.
Let's keep. Moving. That thing is still out there. Hear that? Storm cloaks. Maybe we can reason with them.
You won't take us alive. If you want to die.
Let me see if I can get them. Door open.
All right.
That. Hear something.
Oh, not so fast.
done then, this way.
The torture room. Gods, I wish we didn't need to. Hear that? That'll teach you to cross me.
You fellows happened along just in time. These boys seemed a bit upset at how I've been entertaining their comrades.
Don't you even know what's going on? Dragon is attacking Helgen.
A dragon? Please, don't make up nonsense. Although, come to think of it, I did hear some odd noises coming from over there.
Come with... We need to get out of here.
You have no authority over me, boy.
Didn't you hear me? I said the keep is under attack.
Forget the old man. I'll come with you.
Sure. Take all my things. Please.
Grab what you can and let's go.
Oblivion, are we supposed to go? Where's the way out?
So I haven't really decided what I want this character to be just yet. I'm gonna actually have you guys decide what I should make this character. Should I make him a thief? Should I make him a like just to start off with? And should I have him a mage? Why is the sensitivity so slow? I just realized that the sensitivity is not very good. Wow, it's like really low. There we go. I'd lose them on the way here. God, these NPCs are so slow. He was alive not too long ago. How did he die? Please, if I go back in the video, I swear to God he was still alive.
We're lucky that didn't come down on top of us.
Ow.
We'd better push on. I'm sure the others will find another way out.
Seriously, did I lose you again? Hadvar is so slow. Dude, where'd you go? What the?
Hold up. There's a bear just ahead.
Jesus, okay. Now he's finally doing it. He went the wrong way to get to the spot.
Sneak by. Just take it nice and slow and watch where you step. Or if you're feeling lucky, you can take this. Oh, might take it by surprise. Go ahead. I'll follow your lead. Your back. Not the sneaking type, huh?
Oh yeah, that's the wrong button.
This looks like the way out. I was starting to wonder if we'd ever meet.
Alright. Hopefully it spawns them straight out, because I'm not going back in there for them. God.
Wait. Looks like he's gone for good this time. But I don't think we should stick around to see if he comes back. Closest town from here is Riverwood. My uncle's the blacksmith there. I'm sure he'd help you.
Yeah. Random dog just never seen this before. Where'd he go? Why would okay? I killed him because he said stupid dog and everything, but I've never seen that dog show up here before. I've always seen the hunter, but never the dog. So like I said, I haven't decided exactly what I'm going to make this character. Basically, this episode is going to be nothing but me bulking up stats. Bulking up stats and pretty much doing whatever to get in a specific area. Always has free ingots here. Always a perfect place to start. I hit Farkas. Really? I aimed and tried. Ooh, new armor. Jesus. One last thing I'm going to do, and then I'm going to end this Skyrim episode, only because this Skyrim episode was pretty much just a test to see if my new capture card was working properly. But I did want to start streaming this game again. I know there's a little secret chest that you have to do something specific to get there. I do this all the time when I start a new game. This is basically the most cheating I do, is the little chests that are hidden around the map. There's 3 in total. Okay. Woo! Ah, man, I fell through the wall. I just find it funny that there's just random inventory chests just sitting around. You gotta store your inventory somewhere. Come on. Got up there the first time with no issues. Come on. Should have saved it when I was up here. Whoa. Alright. Oh, crap. What did I press? I'm going to save it here. That way I don't have to do that whole crap again. Alright. I did it again. What am I pressing that is... This is many trial and errors. Oof, that sucked. Alright. There you go, now I'm outside the map. Or, well, the loaded map. Just gotta hug this nice little wall over here. Got to run all the way around, which is, I find, completely annoying, but you get a free picking at an NPC's inventory, so I'm willing to take the run. At least a little nice starting point. Is it here? I feel like I'm going too far. I can't be, because that's Dragon's Reach right there. Should be getting close though. Here? No. I didn't pass it, did I? Ah! I must have passed it, because there's game crashes when you go too far. Ugh! I haven't done this in so long, I have to... I was wondering why I said two. It never said that before. I haven't reached the end, technically, of the map. I thought I went too far. It just didn't seem right. Try it one more time. Oh, I'm such an idiot. Maybe this is the game telling me I shouldn't cheat. Alright, so I won't cheat. At least not on camera. When I actually have time to do it. Alright, I'm going to end this video here. And this will be a nice start to my new Skyrim series. Hopefully, I should get some tips and see how many people want me to be a specific race or specific, not race, some specific guild member, blah, 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 to keep up with at first. So, I will definitely see this game in the future. Definitely hope to see you guys in the future. I'll see y'all later.